I didn't realize my mic was muted this whole time. It's actually kind of a good thing because my friend sent me something really weird and I was commentating on it. Oh god. Okay. I like softball. Softball's a cool sport. Anyways, bro. I don't have infinite dad. Where'd the map go? What the heck? When you know damn well there's plenty of people that would gladly kill you. Oh my god, I think I might have to go grab my... my game for a couple of And then why? Experience them. Ouch. Damage shotguns. Hit weak points. I've hit weak points already this match. to the battle pass. Man, I hate having a social life. One belongs to Predator. How? I'm glad he left. He was horrible. He's gotten really fluent with his whole rage quitting stuff. The moment he died, he was gone. Bitch, I'm happy and I know it, so I clap them fucking cheeks. Yeah, I'm happy and I show it to your mama in the sheets. Yeah, I'm happy she's a freak hoe. Happy so my teeth glow. Yeah, my bitch elite. I be clapping every week. My checks, my racks. Not your mama on my sack. My checks, my ribs. Shut up. You heard nothing. It's the return of the motherfucking Mac, and I stay with the pack, though. Clap, 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 hit it back, though. Walking with a limp like a crack hoe. That's insane. Washington State and Oregon State are moving to the Mountain West. It's gonna feel so weird. I don't know. Like, because I don't know if anybody knows this, but you know, now I have no reason to hide it because I don't live there anymore. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh damn, this is tough. This is tough. Holy fuck. Okay, so I don't know how many people know this. If you're watching, you probably do. But, I lived in Washington all my life. I just moved. So I'm a massive UW Huskies fan. University of Washington all the way till I die. Like, West Side type shit, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. University is our biggest rival. Suck it if they think that they're a bigger rival to us than Washington State. Because nobody is. Not a damn soul. But, yeah, so Washington State is moving to the Mountain West. So I don't know if we're going to be playing each other every year, because we're staying in the Pac-12. So is Oregon. I'm pretty sure Oregon is staying in the Pac-12 at least. I'm going to go with they are. Yeah, I'm assuming that we're going to play every year, just like Florida and Florida State play every year, Georgia and Georgia Tech play every year, like even though we're SEC teams and they're ACC teams. But at least we'll still have our Oregon rivalry. But now Washington State's just going to feel like another team.
Oh, make sure they don't see ya. Catch them bad while I'm going face them with that heater. The devil under your feet is on his way to see ya.
Like, am I just not allowed to play with people now? My friend does not like these new skins. Also, I thought it would be really cool if there are 70 levels in the battle pass. There kind of is. If you want to get all the battle pass, like all the bonus rewards, there's like what is it called? There's 15 regular battle pass levels, and then it costs an extra 20 for all the bonus rewards. I think. What? I believe so. Because I think that I did the math last night, and it took like level 58 to finish everything off. So now it takes 12 to finish off this next page. Alright, so 16, 20, 31, 40. So 40 is what? 8 levels? Yeah. So I have 58. Plus, wait, oh, 6, plus, what is it, 12, yeah, you have to be level 70 to finish all off. I think that this is kind of fire. Wait, what, there's a second? The legendary pickaxe and the fort of the night. So we got the wrist blades for Predator. We got Winter's Onslaught, which is for Omega Rock. And we have Spectre Slasher for is it really called Prismatic Knight? Spectre Knight. Oh, Prismatic Knight. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Ooh, I should make that. Football skins are freaking purple. Alright, what? Jalen Ward. 17. See, it's just so weird having all these using football characters, because the majority of the players I try to emulate are black, and I have Passer Stranger, he's white. Maybe not for this skin. Ew. It's a terrible color. Oh, no. It's gonna be blue. And it's gonna have. I think it looks solid. Or maybe. Nah. probably looks the best. But it's a green color. It's such a difficult color to imitate when you don't have... Umbrella is too rare. Oh, I forgot about this. That's actually kind of frickin' fun. I got Arcana for free. I got this because like it wouldn't let me get into the event. Whoa. Oh my gosh. That's cool. Wait, I own this, but I don't have Superman, do I? Actually, I don't know. No, I don't. I have Raven. Yeah, damn. Lame. It's mid-skin. I prefer her nostalgia style. For no good reason. I think this is somewhere between the banana and the palm leaf. I mean, there's Palm Beach in Miami. Bananas. Come on now. I don't know how to spell his name, so... Damn. Yeah, let's just go with that. I have a visor on. The other model does have a visor on. February, when the Fortnite or the NFL, oh my gosh, the Super Bowl happens. Excuse me? I'm sorry, but what? The Flintlock pistol and the boom bar are back. Which means the upper right hand corner of the seat of the map is probably here, so I can... Aw, is Wailing Woods gone now? All my friends used to call it Wailing Woods, because my name's Wailing. And Wailing and Wailing are very similar. Feel me? Oh, it's hot. So I have season 8 stuff. Like, Lazy Lagoon isn't here. Remember at one point, Loot Lake was called Lazy Lake? Volcano at Wailing. We had or Gold Pump. I will be fully out of shotgun ammo. chance that I actually pull out a good gun.
That was so poorly played. I trapped myself. Should have half edited that stir behind me, shot, and then jump edit myself in. Got on top of her, dropped, hit around, and hit her in the head again. Or just sat on top of there, hit a couple minis, and then edit and kill her. That'd work too. I'm excited to watch football tonight. I think it's like the Bengals against the Jags. That'll be a really, really good game. Oh no, the Jags are playing against Houston again. Maybe they'll lose. Maybe Houston, after having 3 wins, will get 2 wins out of their event if they. I'm just going to stop talking. Kind of. So, my sister goes to a college. College that's football team's 2-8 right now. Okay, they're not a good thing. Their college is horrible at football. 2-8. They're playing against the Citadel, which is 0-10. Let me tell you the Citadel's teams. I think it's an FCS school. They got shut out by Georgia Southern. Lost 56-7 to Campbell. Got obliterated by Chattanooga, South Carolina State, Western Carolina. Furman messed them up like that. 28-14. Samford destroyed them. What is this? VMI? I just want to know what the hell this stands for. Okay, whatever, I don't care that much anymore. Which I still kind of do. What does VMI stand for? Virginia. I've seen all their scores, I've seen all their games. It's just not. They've only won 2 of them.
Yeah.
you let that go lamp? Look at him. Well, it almost looks like a decent. Oh. When I hear a young man orgasm. Bruh. Definitely want to do all screens. I think Fortnite. From. Everything runs. Not having any. In the middle of nowhere. Oh. I won't get shot at, but it'll... Do I get to watch Air Clash? I want to blow this thing up. I mean DTF is all the way. would have 2 health right now if I didn't use it. I'd still be alive. But, you think you're cooler than what you are. How are you guys? So we will not. Challenge? No, it's not. Okay, I'm good then. The grapple gun? Or the grapple gun? Grapple gun. Can edit somebody else's builds. Oh, I thought I had a look. fucking fag. Oh my god, suck a dick. What a loser. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god. That actually pisses me off so much. How much of a loser do you have to be to know you're going to lose a fight so you place down 50 of so mad. Also, I have a nice case of toilet. Hot logs, you feel me? I gotta go. Chop down some. Oh no, that just sounds like I'm gonna fail on it November. I don't know how else to describe it, but this freaking screen needs to load faster so I can go poop. I already completed a week of quests. Okay, I'm gonna pause stream. I don't know if this is gonna affect the YouTube export, but I'm gonna pause stream so I can go to. It's just gonna show a screen, but I don't know about YouTube if it's gonna show the screen. If it's going to affect the export, if it's gonna like remove that part from it, or what. But yeah, I'll be back around like 10 o'clock. I am very relieved. Let's just say that. Runway racer goals. I like the pom-poms. No, I'm kidding. Kind of. I think that would be really funny to, like, use pom-poms with the Fortnite skin. Or not the Fortnite skin, the football skin. Let's go, Brandon. Let's go, Brandon. I'm on Clash Clans right now, and this guy uses my old base layout, so I know where everything is. Oh my gosh, can I waddle, please? Okay, I'm just gonna go for home. Anybody landing close? Oh, shit. That's a really good play. That is 25%. fucking days. EP is all mine. Thank you. I don't remember that. The whole time we play on, but we have like the next season's loot. I really don't remember half of this shit. Also, I need to find a way out without being damaged. I'll be back in a minute. Gravy at my bed. My lag should be severely decreased. thing I want to heal. Three health, bro, I had 3 health. That's so annoying. Love the spectrum. That's all it reminded me of. Oh, sorry, sexuality of the spectrum. Okay, I'm gonna swap in this game. Food. It wasn't gonna let me do what I wanted to do. I'm telling you, this preset is not fine. I wanted it so bad, I actually like donated it to myself from my cousin's account. And he was angry at me, so I owed him $20. Such a fire preset. Game Awards vote in Fortnite. I still have time. Where's she at? What the foot? I have 11 days to collect all these. Need to see the gear. Shit. Turn him up from that, see what the heck. My door is locked. by. Nope. Restore health. Damage opponents from far away and survive. Somebody with this gun. I guess I was missing the gun. Half of my health. So he probably only dealt like 100 damage back. Really need that much movement now, but Oh, a gold grenade launcher? That's even more tempting than anything else. Gold! Need spraying, I got attack SMG. Yes. Came way too far. It was such a good game, and then I moved from my high spot, from my high ground. Oh boy. NFL World reacts to Joe Burrow injury news. Has a brace on his throwing hand. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, no, tonight it's Cincinnati versus Baltimore. Uh-oh, stinky. Good thing I have Patrick Mahomes. In my keeper league, I have Patrick Mahomes and, what's his ass? And Joe Burrow. Patrick Mahomes and I have Joe Burrow on the bench. Why? Okay, what's up with Higgins? What's his issue? Out hamstring. What are we at? Week 12 now? No, week 11. Yep, what am I projected to do? Ooh, yikes, I'm losing. Keenan Allen has a questionable shoulder, so how do you expect him to put up 17.26 fantasy points if he is that injured? Amon-Ra is supposed to get really good. That's not surprising at all. Frick, I'm covered with all sorts of hamstring injuries. I don't think Travis Kelce is going to ball out like that. Thank you. I don't think he's going to have a very good game. Any free agents that I should grab? Definitely not. No Geno Smith. No Tyler Boyd. Nope. How bad is my kicker? Riley Patterson. That's actually kind of weird. Harrison Butker's still a free agent. What's up with Houston's kicker? What's his issue? Inactive coach's decision. Oh, we just traded Matt Amendola to him. Okay. played one game this season. I mean, he got 13 points. It was the game against Cincy. But still. No! Pickens or Dallas Goedert? What sense does that make? They're not even the same position. Like, what? How much that game?
Hold up, 30 meters isn't even that much. I've been shooting at people from very far away. Restore health, that'll come by. Survive storm circles. That
game helped me rack them up. I got like six or seven off of it. Alexa, play Mrs. Worldwide on repeat. Georgia, Tennessee, Georgia. Why is it not giving us a? I think we're favored to win by like 11.5 against Tennessee. I'm so excited, Georgia, Tennessee. It's gonna be one of the best games. We're at Tennessee though. That's a super, super tough game to win. I mean, like, dude, at Tennessee, after Alabama upset them, they're probably going to be pissed. Let's see if I can, you know, fuck it, no, I'm just going to get off. I've been on for like over an hour and a half, or over 2 hours. Literally leveled up one. What's this body pattern look like? Oh, it's nice. It's a really nice pattern. I'm audibly lagging. Like, all I'm seeing is the connecting sign, or the connecting screen. My audio's going. Just like stopping. Okay, that was that. Fucking shoot myself. Really? Under total. I am 64 XP away. Maybe I leveled up after that. I don't know. Maybe the game feels bad for me being 64 XP away. Nope. Don't give two shits.
140.
Specifically, I'm going to land on that mountain. It's been 2 days, and, okay, so, wait, no, it's Thursday, this was literally yesterday. So, yesterday, every Wednesday, New Heights, which is Travis Kelce and Jason Kelce's podcast, in case y'all didn't know, every Wednesday they upload their new podcast episode to everything, and today's Thursday, they uploaded a by Taylor Swift in one of her songs. I follow him, he and I are friends. Do that. But, they posted up a picture. And they said, I'm on a cliff. I was so blind, I could not see him at all.
We live, we love, we want.
Witches are so blinding. They give you free health. They give you a free shot. It's like a 2018 or 20. So just drop down for nothing. I'm gonna have to break this wall. Shotgun ammo I need for the rest of my life. Holy frick! Hi, person. All I can say confidently is that I leveled up, and that's the end of my story. I'm gonna go downstairs, watch some football, do some chores. Probably come back upstairs around like 1 o'clock after I've eaten lunch, done all the mess stuff, and start streaming Apex. If I even want to stream it. Because I'm not playing very good right now on literally any game. I'm just playing like hot trash lately. My feet are so calloused. My entire foot's a callus at this point. I mean, it's so much to the point where my skin has wrinkles. Not wrinkles, but like, I don't know how to describe it. Pickaxe and I have to level up 3 more times to finish off this bridge. And I can unlock this page. Which I'm not the biggest fan of any of these skins. I actually do kind of like I think Omega's gonna look pretty good. Especially with, like, the purple lights. That could also be because I'm a Husky fan. But, Yeah, that's about it. Adios, mi amigos. Adios, invalcomios. On my way from GA.